Hi everyone, I'm Deepika Padukone, and because I travel a lot, I'm going to show you a little bit of how I pack. Come on in. Who said I travel with only two small suitcases? I didn't say that. But that's what I tell my parents. I always tell my parents that I'm traveling light and that I'm carrying just two suitcases. They understand. When I travel, it's important for me to have everything on me because sometimes a one-day trip could become a five-day trip. When it's a longer schedule, you know, 30 days, 40 days, if you're filming for something, then I like to carry photo frames, candles, my own music system that just sort of makes me feel at home. And I think for the line of work that we're in, it's very important to just be prepared for any situation, any sort of weather. So I always like to have everything handy. So two things I never travel without. This is a Balenciaga shirt. It's something that you can style in whatever way you want. So sometimes I'll do them with jeans, but also, where did that go? These delicious, voila, leggings, I would just change and probably even just carry a pair of stilettos. Or if I'm working and then the plan changes and you suddenly want to go out, this is a fun Tim Ryan jacket that I just throw on and it dresses up my look instantly. What is life without some fun, right? I never travel without. My husband gifted them to me, but they also bring a smile to my face. And I'd usually place them right next to me on the bed. We haven't done long distance travel since we got married, but that is going to happen very soon. We are going to be traveling, and that's precisely why these pieces have made it to my suitcase. You got a sneak peek of that. But another pair of shoes I will never travel without are my Nikes. They go with absolutely everything. They're comfortable. These are my go-to pair, Nike Cortez. I always, always travel with these two pairs of Louboutin shoes. You can literally wear it with absolutely anything. When I'm at home, I tend to dress slightly more casual and slightly differently from when I travel. For example, if I was just at home or, you know, going for a meeting in Mumbai, I would wear just this large oversized t-shirt. So you'll see I have a lot of those. Again, Valentino oversized shirt. I'd wear them with just these really cool, comfortable Nike joggers or more joggers. If I was literally in and out of a studio, then you want to keep it easy and comfortable. You want to have skinny jeans, loose, easy, flared jeans, and also jeans that just have some sort of fun element. This is Stella McCartney. Like, I love these. Just some fun stars on them. This is not bad, actually. It's perfect.